इसी के जो परिकल्पना जो इसकी है वो महात्मा गांधी के ही विचारों से जुड़ी है। तो जो समाज में हो रहा है और विश्वविद्यालय में हो रहा है उसका तालमेल बहुत जरूरी है, इट मस्ट कनेक्ट। और हम जाएं समाज में और समझें कि वहाँ क्या इनोवेशन हो रहा है, क्या चैलेंजेस हैं, उसको अपने यहाँ ले आए संस्था में। वी मस्ट ब्रिंग इट इनटू द इंस्टीट्यूशन, इट मस्ट फ्लो इनटू आवर टीचिंग एंड रिसर्च प्रोग्राम्स। एंड सिमिलरली व्हेन वी गेट स्टिम्यूलेटेड लाइक दिस, वी मस्ट टेक दिस आउट बैक इनटू सोसाइटी। यही हमने क्लस्टर इनोवेशन सेंटर के लिए सोचा है, यही विश्वविद्यालय चाहता है।
This place is not the conventional college that you go to. This place offers, you know, you can do interdisciplinary courses here. You, being from an engineering background, you can study courses related to media. You can do courses which are from humanities stream. And therefore, combine yourself and dwell your personality into one singular form that stands out.
It's a very fun place to be because we have people from different backgrounds coming together and working together. I have friends who have interest in physics and electronics. I am personally interested in economics and finance. And there are people who are interested in biology. So imagine people from different backgrounds coming together, discussing common problems.
This place is so affordable. You get the best of the facilities. You get the best of infrastructure, best of laboratories, best of faculty.
The Cluster Innovation Center of the University of Delhi, in brief, as we normally call it, is CIC, has a very attractive component of a different pedagogy of teaching. The clustering here explains that it is academia, industry and society, they work together to create a new teaching program. Right now we are running three programs, two undergraduate programs and one postgraduate program. And the one undergraduate program which started along with Genesis is called BTEC in Innovation with Mathematics. The second one is BTEC Humanities, and third one is called Master in Mathematics Education.
Cluster Innovation Center actually started with the course BTEC Innovation with Mathematics and IT. This course does not try to produce technical manpower which will go to industry and look for jobs. It was really conceptualized in a way that students do a lot of creative activity and eventually become entrepreneurs. I think developing analytical ability through rigorous applied mathematics teaching combined with semester-long projects, internships, communication skills, and large amount of hands-on activities makes these students actually very, very uniquely equipped.
What we learn is what we do, what we imply. It's nothing just that we're reading the things, coming to give an examination, writing down the same things. And what happens to it is something like basically whatever we are studying, we are using it.
This course, how it is different from the other courses, is basically where we focus more that the students have a lots of hands-on projects. The whole idea is the students themselves get, you know, motivated to learn on their own. And once when they are learning on their own, they retain whatever they have learned on their own in a much, much better way.
Sunshine, give me some rest. Give me another chance. I want to grow up once again. Give me some sunshine. Give me some rest. Give me another chance. I want to grow up once again.
Delhi and Jamia Millia Islamia together for the first time in India in 2012 started the Meta University Concept of course, Master of Mathematics Education. The concept of Meta University started because different universities have different resources and all students cannot make use of the resources which exist at different universities. So this concept gives an opportunity to the students so that they can make use of the best of the resources available at different universities.
Here in CIC we got many opportunities which we didn't get a chance to explore before. I'm really very blessed to be a part of MME and CIC as well.
BTEC Humanities has been set up here in Cluster Innovation Center primarily from the point of view of Mehta College. Our students under this context of Mehta College, after the first semester, can go and take any two papers from any college of Delhi University. It's a degree that is not fixed by way of a course that has been designed already by the campus or by the university. Under no circumstances is there any question of imposition of any kind. Now, on urgent basis,
when I came to CIC, life suddenly changed. After joining and becoming a part of the first batch of BTech Humanities, I've actually learned to how to make an idea go into reality.
Each semester they are doing two projects which are semester long projects. Now for that, it can't just be, you know, that we are just teachers. We have to become mentors for that.
When these students will pass out from the course, there are a lot of opportunities for them. First of all, they can be very, very interesting and constructive maths teacher who can bring the change in school maths, the way mathematics is being taught in the school. They can become curriculum developers. Some students can become, they can go into entrepreneurship. So there are various options open to them. Let's see how they go.
Had I been a student and if I'd been given a choice, I would have come to this institution because this is where I can allow the desires of my heart to flow freely with the right mentorship, with the right freedom, with the right mentorship.